Plus, it was so cold and wet and boring in the outfield. I mean, personally, I don't think I've ever seen a ball that slippery, have you?
It was a difficult catch, Mark. I wouldn't worry. And it's just softball.
This is it. This is it. All systems are go. The apple is ripe. The crosshairs are centralised.
Soph, I was wondering, do you like Indonesian food?
Thai.
I can't do it. It's too much. I'm not American. I can't date. Restaurant on a barge, I might as well ask her to marry me. The pub. That's the English way.
Why?
Oh, just nothing. But listen, everyone's going to the pub. You want to...
The whole work gang? I don't think so. Do you mind if I get changed?
Oh, no, not at all.
Oh, my God. She's taking off her top. This is very promising. Or is it... Would she do this if she fancied me? Maybe we're... Oh, God, no, we're only bloody friends.
Expect too much.
And then she gave me a peck on the cheek. It's a living nightmare. Mm-hmm. I've got to close the deal. I've got to ask her out without actually asking her out. One step forward, two steps back. That's the key to progress.
Yeah.
So, how was your day?
Oh, fine. Kind of weird. Mum rang to say that my Uncle Ray is a bit ill.
Yeah? Is it serious?
Dunno. He's gone into the hospice, so I guess he's being looked after.
Hospice? You know what a hospice is, don't you?
Like a hospital, but nicer.
A hospice is where people go to who are terminally ill.
Oh, right. Yeah, Mum said he was what you said. I'm sure he'll be fine. He's not a quitter.
Well, I have to say, probably not, mate. Probably not.
No, he won't quit. Do you know what I fancy now? Some good life. Where's more good life?
Have you thought about giving him a call?
Ray? No. He's probably got people calling him night and day. He's probably sick of it. I thought probably best just to give him some peace and quiet.
I don't know. I think maybe you should call him.
I think this isn't good. Good to see you, Uncle Ray. What you been up to?
Well, mostly I've been lying in bed taking painkillers.
Right. Cool. Jesus, that wasn't a very friendly joke. At least I came.
So, Ray, Jez tells me you worked on the force.
That's right, Mark. 30 years.
Blimey. So, must be nice. Getting a bit of support from your police mates. The force. You can trust the force, can't you?
Yeah.
What's this? This is meant to be my visit. He's hijacking my visit.
Mostly they just eat my wine gums and look embarrassed.
Come on, say something. Something not about dying. Something inspiring. Yeah.
People can be so funny when it comes to illness, can't they? I mean, it's good that you know.
Yeah. That's the one upside of this whole thing. We discovered that little guy with the crown of thorns and the big old heart.
Yeah, that's really a great thing to have, a faith.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That's nice. Ray's such a nice guy. What a shame everything he believes is total rubbish.
Okay, well, thanks for calling, Mum. Okay, I will. Bye.
As it is...
Ray's dead.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
Uncle Ray, football, ciggies. He was going to make me a bow and arrow that could go through a metal dustbin. He never did, of course, but wow.
Shall I turn over?
Yeah, maybe some news night or something. I mean, I wish maybe the family could come together. We could campaign against... or for something. Maybe a foundation. The Ray Foundation for Christians and coppers.
That's a nice idea.
But something positive's got to come out of all this. Something. I guess I just really need some comfort right now. I mean, why does it have to happen? Why does death happen?
Shit, Jeremy, I don't even know which day the bin men come.
Oh, this is pretty low. Milking Uncle Ray to get a... Hey, I'm feeling bad. Why not get some nookie out of it?
I just feel so alone, you know?
Sure. It's like after Tony left, I thought, this is it. Everything's over. But then I thought, hey, no, sort it out. Buy a juicer.
Right, but Tony, maybe...
Listen, you really better go. These classified dates can be very uptight about times.
Go. But Tony, I really feel that tonight I just need someone to...
Jeremy, this is a hot one. He's 6 foot, he loves movies and walks, and we totally clicked on the phone.
I can't believe she would be this heartless to someone who's as upset as I say I am. Maybe I am as upset as I say I am, it's just coming out in a weird way.
Tony, listen, nothing could make me feel better about Ray's death, except maybe one thing could make me feel better.
Look, Jeremy, death happens, people die, you gotta move on. My dad died when I was 3, but I haven't let it screw me up.
Right.
I don't waste my life looking for a man to fill a dad-shaped hole.
It's perfect. Big social occasion, but no invites. It's not a date, but it is. What if it all goes right, though? What do I do about my massive, freakish balls? Don't get ahead of yourself.
Hey, Soph.
Hey, Mark, how's it going?
Well, actually, things have been a bit tough, to be honest. Jeremy's uncle passed away yesterday.
Oh, no. Oh, that is difficult. Is he okay?
Yeah, bearing up, you know. But listen, Sophie, I wanted to ask you, might you be free on Friday for the funeral?
The funeral?
Oh no, shit. Wow. It's not perfect, it's cracked. Oh, piss.
I mean, you don't have to. I just thought it might be nice if...
No, I'd be honoured. I mean, if you want a friend to go, then...
No, not friend. No, as a kind of date. I mean, I thought afterwards, if you like, we could go somewhere.
Won't there be a wake?
Somewhere like the wake.
Okay, sure, great. If that's okay, I'm invited.
That's the beauty. No invites at a funeral.
As Jono let rip with the stolen Kalashnikov and Squarehead fired off a round of Monkey Puzzler, I looked down at the towel head I'd just lost.
Jesus, where did they get this guy? This whole thing is a freak show. Why am I even here? Why is she here?
I didn't stop to think about it long. We all get slotted sometime.
Thanks, Keith. Scorpio Patrol, real life behind enemy lines. One of my brother's favourites. Now, as I was saying, whilst no one would suggest that the faith Ray claimed to find in those last few weeks was only a product...
God, I'm so pleased we stopped going to Liz's for Christmas. Oh, thanks for the fair trade nuts again, Auntie. She's loving this. What a stitch-up.
Now, in the humanist ceremony at this point, we like to encourage anyone who wants to share a thought or memory or reflection about my brother to speak up.
Words coming.
Hey, yeah, okay, the sympathy vote.
I'm gonna blow this gaff wide open.
Yeah, I spent some time with Ray before he went, and I just wanted to say that I think we should all remember that Ray, by the end, he loved Jesus. Now, I know, Liz, there's no proof for Jesus, but then there's no proof for lots of things, like science or the stock market, and we believe in them. Look, what I'm trying to say is that if I was dying and I decided that even though I'd never particularly been into, say, Enya before, but that now I really, really was into Enya, and that in fact I thought Enya was great, and that Enya died for our sins, and I wanted an Enya-themed funeral with pictures of Enya and lots of mentions of Enya, then I think it would be a bit bloody rich for my sister to ban all mention of Enya from my funeral. Yeah?
Well done, Jess, old mate. You did him proud. Well, poor Ray. He's in there. In that cardboard box. I can't believe it. Shit! This just gets better and better.
Yeah, I guess it just came from in here. Or maybe up there. Yeah? Here's to God.
To God.
Can I get you anything?
No, I'm okay. I'll be fine. I've got to be strong for Jeremy.
Yeah, he was great, wasn't he? Moments like this really make you realise how short life is, you know?
Right. 1 minute we're alive, the next we're dead.
Sometimes we're so wrapped up in the nonsense of life.
Right, yeah. I mean, if I want an Xbox, why don't I just get an Xbox?
Yeah.
You're losing her.
It's a brief candle. A bloody brief candle.
Yep.
Sophie, can I say how beautiful you look?
Thank you, Mark.
Can I kiss you, Sophie?
Oh, my God. What about my abnormal knackers? Oh, this is nice. How weird are they? What I really need is a good, long look at another man's bollocks. But that's so fraught with potential problems.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, that was nice.
Thank you, Ray. Thank you, Ray. Thank you, Ray.
Onward, Christian soldiers, marching as to war.
So it means it must have been taken shortly before he died.
Yep, that's God. You think you're in, and then the smiting and the plagues and the pestilence starts. Shit, I can't believe it.
Hey, Jez, I've got news.
So have I.
Sophie's coming away with me to a cottage with a bed for the weekend. Now, listen, mate, I need to ask you a straight-up, man-to-man question about bollocks.
The hospital called. What Ray died of, Bowden-Jorgensen syndrome, it's hereditary.
What? You're kidding?
I might have it. They want me to go in for tests.
Tests? Jesus, mate. Fuck. No, are you okay?
Yeah. No. To be honest, I'm scared.
Look, don't be scared.
I am scared.
Don't be scared.
I am scared.
That's fine, that's fine. It's perfectly natural to be scared.
Dr. Runciman has seen this sort of thing 1,000 times. It's just two guys, one with his hand on the other guy's balls.
Mark Corrigan. Dr. Runciman's on call. I'm the practice nurse.
Oh, pleased to meet you.
No.
So how can I help?
Oh, it was just... I think I should probably see the doctor. You know, not that I've got anything against your kind.
Well, if you tell me the problem, we can see if I can deal with it.
Basically, it's not wishing to beat about the bush. It's a problem with my...
Penis?
Testicles. So if you'd feel happier, I...
OK, trousers down, hop on the couch. Let's have a look at the little fellows.
Oh, I hope I don't... No leaping to attention, Captain Corrigan. I mean, anyone would say she's an attractive woman. She should have to wear a mask for this kind of thing. Reagan or Batman or... Actually, she'd look pretty horny as Batman. Jesus, no, don't!
So, have you worked here long?
Blimey.
Blimey? What's blimey?
That doesn't feel painful, does it?
No, that feels great. I mean, not great, just normal.
Oh, how much can a man take?
Yep, you've got a large hydrocele. Nothing to worry about. A simple outpatient's procedure. The scalpel just slips in at the back of the scrotum.
Yep, that's cooled things off. That's a regular bucket of water right there.
Abandon self-cherishing. Love only others. Yeah, well, Mr. Dalai Lama, I suppose you've got to be a suck-up if you haven't got your own country. OK, stay focused. Don't have to do them all, just till you find something to hold on to. Let's see, let's prioritise. Islam. Not really such a fashionable religion. Hinduism, that's got a nice vibe. Find out the Hindus and the Hindon'ts. Good old Bible. Bit dribble not the ass's milk on a Tuesday. Anyway, I know most of that from The Omen.
Okay, Jez, mate. I think that's about it.
Uh-huh. Well, have a good time, mate.
Is he okay?
I don't know. He gets the test results on Monday. What do you think?
He seems a bit on edge.
The thing is, he's not definitely dying. He's not even definitely ill.
Yeah, you're probably right. But what about the carving on his arm?
I think that's just biro. Anyway, he seems to be over that now. And the whinnying. Things are looking positive. He's investigating the key to all spiritualities.
Every day try and read a poem, listen to an inspiring piece of music, look at a wonderful painting or go into nature.
On the other hand, I could finish off the last of that skunk, sit on Big Susie's dildo and wank myself dry. I could go down that place Superhand says is a knocking shop. If it's not, bang a tab and get a 4-hour massage.
Jez, me and Soph, we were just having a chat and, well, what we were saying is that actually what we both really want is for you to come along on our weekend.
Yeah? Oh, I kind of had plans.
Oh, come on, you can take your religious texts with you.
Maybe he really doesn't want to come.
No point. I've got that taped. It's all bullshit.
God, he really, really wants me to come.
It'll just be such a laugh. Please say no. Please say no.
Well, all right, I guess, if you really want me to.
God, I didn't realise he was this terrified of sex.
If I can just get the first one over without a major embarrassment. First fuck is damage limitation. In, out, as much pleasure as I can give her, apologise, and then we can move on. Jesus, look at him. What a disaster.
Jeremy, it's your go, isn't it?
Whatever. Carry on, I just want to rewind this bit.
Do you have to? We're trying to play a game.
Mark, I gave you the choice. It's either Tom and Barbara being nice or Gloria and Mitzi being nasty.
Well, if you don't want your go, I'll take mine. I'm attacking Irkutsk from...
Fine, whatever. Can't you get it into your tiny, closed-off little mind that I just don't give a flying fuck?
Yeah, well, you will when I take Asia.
Blah, 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 Mark. Nothing means anything. It's all just shit, the whole thing. Games, snacks, fires, man, woman, love. Because we're all going to end up in the cold, deep ground, and that's all there is. Okay?
Well, fine. I'm off for a shower. Good night, Jeremy. See you in the bedroom, Soph.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, what I really want's a woman. Oh, God, I'm never going to have a woman again in my life. I never planted my seed. My loins are like dried buckwheat. It's not fair.
So, Jeremy, I'm going to turn in. Hope you sleep okay.
Thanks. Sophie, could I have a quick word? In private.
Sure, I mean, this is private. Must be hell for you trying to cope with all this.
Well, yeah.
Bloody hell, Jeremy, what are you doing?
Oh, go on, Soph. This could be the last time I do it with anyone. Can you imagine how committed I'd be?
I'm here with Mark.
Mark doesn't love you. He doesn't even like you.
What?
He said he's only snogging you for a joke. And he draws horrible, vicious cartoons of you and then wraps them up in sausage meat and calls you a sausage muncher.
You're drunk, Jeremy. Let's just both try and get some sleep.
Go on. I might be dead in a week.
Jeremy, look, I'm flattered, but I'm here with Mark and...
What about a threes up?
Jeremy, Mark's...
All right, OK. I get the message.
Sophie? Jez must have gone for a walk. Thank God for that. You'd think he'd be more grateful. He'll change his tune when I'm the one in charge of the morphine supply.
Oh, it's like that, is it? That's how it's going to be, is it? Well, excuse me.
Jez, I didn't mean.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. She is so... Where am I? Put your tongue out and see. Neck? Yeah, neck. Oh. Whoa! You can do that again. Oh, yeah.
Mark?
Yeah?
Are you going to take your pants off?
Yeah. Yeah, I will. But, Sophie, before I do, I need to prepare you for something. I intend to have an operation, but until I do, I don't want you to be alarmed by the size of my...
Mark, stop boasting and get some johnnies.
Shit, they're in the bathroom. Stay right there. Don't go away.
I'm not going anywhere.
Got to be quick. Don't want to have to get her all worked up again. Jesus, did she say Johnny's plural? Hope she doesn't think I'm some sort of Superman. Couldn't even be bothered to go to bed. It's pathetic, really. What? Oh, my God, he's... No, don't be dead, mate. Shit, no. Oh, God, no. In front of Tenko. That was probably the last straw. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Don't be dead, mate. Please don't be dead. My cock's gone right down. Fuck.
Sophie! Soph, something awful has happened!
What?
He's opened his eyes. Jez, we're right here, Jez.
What? What's going on?
You're in safe hands now, Jez. You're going to be all right.
Was he behaving strangely before he took the overdose?
No. No more than usual.
Well, he did... I didn't tell you this. He did make a pass at me.
A pass? He... the bloody... He's been under a lot of stress recently.
How many pills did you take, Jeremy? It's really important you remember how many pills you took.
Pills? Just the one?
He's delirious. The whole bottle was empty.
Yeah, it was the last one. I had a headache. Has anyone got any coke? My mouth's all...
I invite you here and you repay me by trying to have it away with my girlfriend.
I don't think girlfriend's quite...
I've been feeling very low, you know.
Oh, were you? Were you?
Yeah, I was feeling desperate. I mean, that's why. That's why I took the overdose.
What? But you...
I couldn't admit it. I was ashamed, but I did it. The bottle was full. I took the whole lot.
OK, if you two step to one side, I'm going to do a stomach pump.
What? No, actually... Look, I admit it, I was joking. I was lying just then, not before. I didn't take an overdose. You can put away the hardware. I didn't do anything. I was lying just then, not before. Don't pump me! Don't pump me!
What the fuck?
Soph, don't worry. It's only me. I've got something for you.
Yeah, don't do that. You shouldn't do that.
But I checked. No one was coming.
That's not the point.
It's not?
No, Mark. We need to have a talk.
A talk? Oh.
Mark, a funeral, it's an emotional time. There's lots of emotions.
Are you finishing with me?
We weren't ever really.
Oh. Right.
Not that something might not someday... But, I mean, everything's a bit whoosh, and I'd much rather it was a bit more dum-de-dum-de-dum, you know.
OK, well, that's just, I guess, you know...
Did you want to give me something?
No, it's... It's your pants.
Oh.
I found them in my suitcase and I thought... Anyway, here you go.
Well, thanks.
Not a problem.
Okay, well, I'll see you. I'll see you not around, but here.
Okay, great. See you.
So I got the test results. It's positive.
Oh dear. Oh, Jez.
Are you okay?
It's all broken. It's knackered. He dumped me. Daddy's gone again. I don't know why it happens. There are all these people out there singing and dancing, but it's never me, you know?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'll shut up. My problems are just like nothing compared to... 3 months?
3 to 6.
Jesus, Jeremy. Jesus.
I'll say miracle all drug cure. Maybe she'll give me another one as congratulations. Oh, God, hope she doesn't start crying again. Got to... Before she... Come on. Oh, I am gonna feel so low just as soon as this is over.